Hi, Jane. Look at you.
I got a passion for fashion.